What's up guys, back in another video, and today I'm going to be making my epic house some more. What else is of cool features you can put on a house, guys? How do I not know? I need so much cool house features. That's going to be it for my, second floor, really. There's really nothing on it. Maybe I'll add a chair in my bedroom. Since there's not much. Not much at all. Oh, maybe I'll add a little mini couch. Because it looks like the closest to white. We got that for a couch. That's so freaking cool, guys. I love this. Guys, the cool thing about Minecraft is you can build whatever you want. And especially with redstone. Like, I don't know if you guys saw the last video with my secret chest and how to unlock it. But all you gotta do is flip that switch. And bam, I just got a stack of diamonds so far. That does suck that we only have the one stack of diamonds in there. I don't know what else I'm gonna put. This is just going to be all covered, so I've got to just build around this, because this is going to be all covered, so you can see the look of the upstairs. Sweet. You know what? Screw it, guys. I'm so doing it. How can I not do what I wanted to do with redstone in the last vid? Like how? I can't resist that. My body doesn't let me not do this. Like sure, it takes away a cool look of the house. Yeah, blah blah blah, I don't care. This is gonna add an even cooler look to the house. Is it our own? Alright, if the water's just gonna stay there, I'm fine. Here, just to be sure, it's not going anywhere else. Let's dig a hole. And this is also gonna make it where sheepy won't go in. Alright, wait a minute. If we do that, yeah. Not good. Okay. Alright, guys, screw it. I'm not doing anything with redstone. It's just hard. Wait, what? Oh my gosh, guys, the sheep got out. Yeah, it's fine. I'll make another. This is a nice cavity. Oh, yeah. So we just enter right here. Yo, this is so crazy. This is crazy, guys. Just look at this house. Like, how can you not think this is gonna be epic on this one side? Here, one sec. You're just gonna look. Alright. Listen, just by the look of this house, does that look cool? Mason's just being a dump, guys. I'm sorry, he's tired. Yeah, you are. No, you're not even looking, Mason. No, you didn't. Well, you definitely didn't see. Barely. Guys, obviously I'm not gonna let people off that thing. Wait, will you bash your head on the water slide? No, that is so big, guys. And you won't bash your head? Oh yeah. Put me in without bashing your head. You don't need a fence right there, really. This is so... You don't even know, guys. I know I called this an epic house earlier, but I didn't expect it to be this epic, like, honestly. I wasn't even trying to make it this cool. And I just got the idea of a cool. And I'm like, hey, that would be cool, an indoor pool. And then, ever since I got that idea, legit, I've just been going. Just, oh, what if I had this? This is right over my bed, too. So we're definitely gonna add our balcony probably right here. Oh, we're almost even. So close. That would be even right there. And we got door. This house is gonna be so epic, guys. Even got our own little luxury balcony. Well, I'm not gonna have a pet rainbow sheep, guys. I'm fine with that one. Oh yeah, guys. This is epic. don't know what else I can even add now, guys. Like, I do need a food chest, yeah. That is a little tip, guys. If you do put a slab, you'll be able to open a chest if you... Oh, shoot. The slab does have to be high, though. Here we go. This is so epic, guys. Guys, that's honestly so cool. I do kind of want to add this thing. Can you look now, my son?
No.
Well, go back. And then I'll show... Guys, I'm going to show my son the inside.
Ooh, that looks weird.
Wait, hold on. If the inside's way down. Alright, so...
That's kind of cool.
The gate. That lever opens up a secret chest. We got a pool right here, super small, but it's alright. This is my bedroom, just so you know. We got a couch, bed, then the upstairs is just kind of like a pool room that has items for the pool. It's got a diving board, as you can see right here. Guys, I think he likes it, do you?
Yeah, but what about that chest up
there? Oh, yeah, that's going to be my food storage. And then we have our water slide. Oh. Alright, well, that's it. Do you like it?
But I can't, like, understand where everything is.
How?
Because it's like it's weird. Like, I don't like know how you
This is honestly cool. Then I didn't show my son this balcony. And then yeah, there's our food storage. We'll put some food in here in the next video, which is probably gonna be tomorrow. So that's gonna be it for this video. See you later. Bye.